core event is the big battle, and the big battle determines victory or defeat, honor and dishonor, and life and death. So we've got all these values that are coming to a head and in the big battle. Now, the brilliant thing about Gates of Fire is that the big battle, Steven Pressfield chose to make the core event of Gates of Fire not the external big battle, which is the Battle of Thermopylae, the last death throes of the Battle of Thermopylae, but to make the big battle the internal battle that the men face just prior to the events of the external battle. So this is a great innovation in the war story that speaks to the global warrior ethic in a way that few war novels ever have before and few since. It's a reason why Gates of Fire has become a contemporary classic and is required reading at a lot of the military institutions, Naval Academy, Marine Corps, Army, West Point. Not sure about the Air Force, but I'm sure at one point it's been on the recommended lists too.